when you look at the whole picture, preventative medicine and making sure that you're doing those small things to keep yourself healthy, you're helping society in general. The doctors love it because when you come in, there's not so much that they have to do with you. They're just maintaining you. If it's medication you need, they're filling your medication. They're doing patient education. That's perfect. Now you have someone who doesn't want to do anything. Someone who has a blood pressure that always ranges between maybe 160 to 180. You've already put this person on medicine. They don't take the medicine. So now you're wasting the pharmacy time. You're wasting important resources. If you're on Medicare or Medicaid, you're wasting tax dollars. Right? Because now they're paying for you to have free health insurance and you're not utilizing it well. Then every time you get sick, you go to the emergency room. Emergency room, they have to pay all the people that are there. It costs more in the emergency room to get care than it would in your primary care doctor's office. So eventually the vicious cycle just keeps on going, going, going. So insurance companies, what they really, really want is that they want people to take everything seriously. They even give you bonus points. There was a place that I used to work that they used to give you like a Starbucks card if you went and checked your lipids, which is just to check your cholesterol. Or they would give you some type of incentive if you went and did your diabetes check, if your hemoglobin A1C was below 6, or if you were pre-diabetic at one time and you were able to get your A1C down so you're no longer pre-diabetic. They have weight loss programs, if you've seen at different clinics and stuff, where they encourage people, if you're able to walk 10,000 steps and show it on your phone or whatever, they can give you incentives. So the government, along with the insurance companies, are working very hard to make sure that people are staying as healthy as possible. Then we do have unfortunate situations where no matter what you do in terms of preventative medicine, you get sick. But it's better that you've tried everything, you've done everything, and then if anything happens, they're able to help you. Versus you just sitting down and not doing anything and wanting your insurance company to pay for it. It's going to be very expensive because it's a waste of everyone's time.